tremble with terror.
You are finished.
I love how it goes, whoa! He's all full of mockery and shit, I love it. Sigma is best character. Worst final boss. Aw, oh, damn! Okay, I'm getting it back. Okay, there we are.
For your final journey.
No, you are. Ow, dick. Who? Nope. Okay, there we go. Got a couple of shots on him. Damn it! That's not what I- Ah! Fuck! Ah, fuck me. That's not what I wanted. Okay, there we go, whoa! Oh, but you know, I had him halfway down, so, good. What do you fill up? Not enough. Okay. So let's just keep it at one E-tank.
Prepare to become space dust!
Go! once more feeling. Okay. And he goes, whoa! I fucking love Sigma's character, though. Like, I hate him as a boss, but he is just a terrific character. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, I think the first one's gonna be the heads. All right. Blah 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 blah.
Prepare to become space dust.
You already said that. Oh shit, oh yeah, that's right, that's a blizzard. Go. He's halfway done. The head is halfway done. The face is halfway the fuck down. Wait a second. Okay. Whoa! And he's gonna come up and go with the end. Ah, fuck me. Ah, shit. Alright, I gotta go and back to the Ground Hunter. Gotcha. There we go. Sigma's face is almost dead. He's got a stupid face anyway. Say it with me, folks. Sigma's got a stupid face. And he's gonna come up and go. The end. Yeah! Alright, got a shot on him. Good, making him eat shots. Oh crap. Alright. Alright, oh shit. Okay, that was not a good set of runs there. Oh, Krapsky! Ah, double Krapsky! Down to half health. Ha ha! Okay, both of them are down halfway. You know what? His face is dead! His stupid face is dead! Okay, that's... His face is down. His face is done. Oh, I missed it. So it's the explosions that get you from what I was told. Ah, crap. Guys, I think we might do this. I did it! Holy crap, I did it! Guys, I did it. Woo-hoo-hoo. The only damn he ever says. Okay, let's not fuck this up. I already used up too many tanks. Capcom, what are you gonna throw at us? It's a Reploid General! Okay, that hit me in the heart. As their leader, I must equip them. Oh, wow. General! With Chris Redfield yell. General! I did it. Guys, we did it. My sixth grade self would be so happy to know that the kid across the street fucking lied to me about Sigma's weaknesses. He doesn't have weaknesses. The guy is the X-Buster. That's what you get for listening to a dumbass. That sounded like the most Ronin Warriors voice I've ever heard. Hey Mario, we did it! We beat Sigma 1!
This is Maverick Hunter Headquarters.
Zero.
It's good to see you're safe, X. I was really worried about you.
Sorry about that.
Don't worry. It's all over. Go home and rest. You've earned it.
But Zero... What if I become one of the Mavericks?
I think that's, okay, the voice acting for...
Wait, Zero! I'm serious!
X for this one is voice acted by the same person who did Mega Man and Mega Man 8.
You have to take care of me.
Don't be ridiculous. Now hurry on back.
Promise me. Zero.
Oh, fuck. We did it, guys. And then the space station blows up. In typical Capcom fashion, they show you that you've done it. They go, "Wow! You've done it!" Guys, we friggin' did it. We destroyed Sigma. Whew. am I tripping on? Nothing. Tripping on a whole lot of nothing. Let's see if I can go get hosted again. Guys, that was 19 years in the making. Oh, my Nintendo controller. And then they thank you for playing. Actually happened. I played and beat Mega Man X4, and I 100%ed it as X. Presented by Capcom. Battle has ended, yet somehow X doesn't feel quite right. What caused all those robots to turn into Mavericks? Will it happen to me someday? Has X just realized his tragic destiny? It appears that X will have to solve his mystery one day soon. I hope he doesn't turn into a Maverick. And we got another medal out of that. Holy shit, can I say? Final weapon, wow! So we can just play it all over again and fight the boss as many times as you want, but I don't feel like it. Wow, so